in hell.
Hello, Daniel.
Huh? Eve, how'd you get here?
I've been following you from the beginning, Daniel. I must admit, I've been here for what seems like all of eternity. And I've never seen anyone as tenacious as you.
Let's just say I was motivated.
Yes, Daniel. You are a man of conviction, driven by your conscience and emotions. But your emotions for others, not yourself. You have literally been through hell and back. You turned away from your rightful place at your wife's side in heaven to save me. A soul whose fate was decided when the Earth was still young and new.
No sin is too great to be forgiven.
Of course, that's not for you to decide. Now, is it? And where will you go now? What will you do now that you've finished Samael's work?
I've done what I was asked. My destiny is to be at Catherine's side. That's where I belong. As soon as we get out of here...
Yes, Daniel. It's time for you to go. But not me. You have your destiny. And I have mine.
Eve! No!
Humbled yourself before him. He will allow you to choose your fate. That is one thing he has given us all. The freedom to choose. You can choose to return to Catherine. But I know you have feelings for me too. What I am saying, Daniel, is that you have alternatives.
Times have changed since you walked in the garden, sweetheart. You've got nothing I want.
So, you've made your choice then. I suppose there's nothing left to say except... Thank you.
Wrong again, Eve. I think we have plenty to talk